ArcGIS Field Maps combines data collection, map viewing, and location tracking into a single app that's easy to use and simple to deploy. The Field Maps app is all your mobile workforce needs to conduct inspections, gather information, and perform activities in the field. Let's take a closer look at the Field Maps mobile app and its capabilities. Field Maps allows you to collect data on a map enabled for editing using the blue Add button. When collecting data, you can select a feature template and add information by filling out smart forms. For those migrating over from ArcGIS Collector and ArcGIS Explorer, viewing maps in Field Maps works the exact same way. The Field Maps Overflow menu is where you can change your base map, access bookmarks, view your map legend, and measure between points on your map. You can also share maps with others using the Share Map tool. The Field Maps Layers menu is where you can see all the layers in your map. These layers can be toggled on or off to show or hide them. Field Maps also supports working indoors. Viewing a web map or mobile map package that contains facilities and levels will show a floor picking tool that appears when a building is in view. Choosing a floor filters the features in that facility based on their vertical order. The Field Maps mobile app also allows you to sketch and add markers to your map with markup. You can add labels and notes to markers and sketches and change their color. In Field Maps, markup is saved as a layer on your device. As a result, you can use markup with any map, and updates made to maps don't affect your markup layers. Field Maps also supports location tracking. As a result, supervisors know where their mobile workers are and where they've gone, and mobile workers can track themselves while working in the field. If location tracking is enabled for your organization and you have an add-on ArcGIS Tracker license, the My Tracks card will appear in the maps list and can be used to turn location tracking on and off. Field Maps allows you to record and view all your tracks in a map and choose the time frame of tracks to display. If you'll be working in an area with an unreliable internet connection, you can use Field Maps to create a map area that allows you to view assets and collect data while working offline. Map areas can be defined ahead of time or in the Field Maps mobile app. Once the map area is downloaded, you can work with it offline, just as you would any other map. Once you are connected to the internet again, Field Maps can sync changes for you automatically. These are the general capabilities available in ArcGIS Field Maps. To learn more about Field Maps, check out the Field Maps resources page and the Get to Know Field Maps blog post. Links to relevant resources can be found in the description box below.